Alright, everyone. Welcome back. We will probably be able to... Okay, I'll wait until this goes. Alright, everyone, welcome back to another episode of Batman, episode number 6, I believe. Fucking Christ. The fuck is going on here? Just 1 minute. Okay. My Twitch. It's froze. All right, so I'm gonna have to wait right here until one of these fucking devices start working. So last time what we did, we took down Penguin, took down the Arkham Knight, and we saved Catwoman. And this episode, too many more things to do. I mean, yeah, there's that, but we already did him. All right, so
sounds of opera music being played on the boundary of Chinatown. There was similar music being aired at the previous crime scene. It would appear this is some kind of calling card.
All right. Until percent. So we are now going to
thinking about Talia. Understandable. Hard to forget life, especially when you're responsible for their death.
To be down here. Yep, right over here.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
Ah, nice.
Good thing we got off this time before that crap was released.
Still in the upper arm.
I had that this morning.
20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at penitentiary. A small group of wreckers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
What's that?
Pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow. Clear signs of bone deformation.
Dog, did
knee.
You watch that last
joint
video?
Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
Records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from he was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the...
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out any you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
Possibly, Batman. Possibly. Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Okay, so we're not doing the main quest just yet.
I need to find Riddler's trophies. All of them.
Why did I click on that? So we have one, two... Let's go do this.
I'm heading to the train yard to defuse the militia explosive.
Take care, sir. They're bound to scramble drones to your location as soon as they detect you disarming the device.
Okay, we're gonna go do this.
You see what that thing does to cars?
Yeah.
Has been deployed to stop you.
Batmobile spotted! He's by the shipping yard!
No, really?
Direct hit on a Rattler!
I thought I was in the water. Losing them too.
Drone offline.
Okay.
bomb's payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Excellent work. Bomb defused.
Oh, I had to use the outhouse, huh?
Sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
All right.
Back up! He's gonna get us!
Now, I could finish the rest of this Batman in this video, but I could probably get one more live stream out of it. Yeah. We've all been there after. We're losing visuals of them. Fuck! Now that we've lost him, we gotta re-find him. Why'd you feel depressed?
I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
I do not need the Clovers, Batman. By dawn, I will have you, a captive hero and a camera.
Oh, you dead.
Help me! Come on! I'm taking fire!
Oh. Okay. I got ya. Well, I'm here if you need to talk. No word. Okay. I got ya.
Scans are running a blank on the malicious APC.
The fire crew's in danger. I'm going to find them before it's too late. I'm going to search the city's rooftop.
Okay, he's not ready.
I'm going after an explosive in the north of Founders Island.
Okay, well.
The militia will fight tooth and nail to keep hold of the remainder, sir.
Your friend and your cousin both dead. That's tough.
I have have begun the hack, Master Bruce. Tanks incoming, sir, with aerial drones for backup.
Great.
Enemy spotted! Perdition Bridge!
You're too far away, sir. They'll detonate the device.
Ah! This one's gonna get difficult.
Master Bruce, you leave the area, the bomb will detonate.
Dragon offline! Rattler's been hit!
Anything that gives me a little bit of fucking breathing room here. Bullying in school made their depression turn to suicide. OD, she overdosed on her meds and she got hit by a wise's bag rig. Damn! That's tough. That's really rough.
Down, Rattler. Armor still holding. Batman's taken out a drone. Rattler down.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Damn. Well, I guess as long as you can help one person from them suffering like they did, that's all that matters.
Determined efforts.
Who's that? All right. So,
time to seek.
What percentage is that at? 55.
Abducting people, stripping away their...
Okay, so...
I'm going to locate the militia watchtower.
Should... Yes, I understand that. I just don't have the transportation to get there. You know? As soon as I get transportation to get there, I will record your patrols. Alright, well, we're gonna go take on Scarecrow.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind.
Oh, yeah,
shutter.
We have to.
I need to find a way to reach him.
His ass.
I never want to see that again.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
I can use the remote electrical.
Woo! Fuck. This is actually where Jim is being held.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me...
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
Yes.
Lock down the elevators and find him.
I have arrived. And I am coming to beat your fucking ass.
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world.
Thank you, Batmobile. Oh, fuck. I gotta get down there? Let's see how I do that.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Maybe this. Well. Yeah, that definitely helps.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Got anything left to be afraid of? Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlet to heaven.
What am I supposed to do here? Anybody know? I'm not quite sure. Hop right in. Hop in the Batmobile. Let's see. Woo! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, I must have already did that. Yeah, I did.
Okay, we'll join a couple of riots. But I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
Right there's a spot, but... Oh, you cheeky little bastards. Oh. Ejectocito, cuz. I would never thought to look up there.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
Batmobile, catch me, I'm coming in. Oh, enter the Batmobile, you fuck. Okay. Too fast, too furious.
Yeah. You hear something? Yeah, it sounded like a...
What the hell is that?
It's me! Okay, I almost died real fast, too.
How many more bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice?
Okay, let me see what I have to do here.
We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
Right up there. Why did I have a feeling I was supposed to be on that?
No power. That won't work.
Oh, you fucker. Okay. Oh, honey, I'm home.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
I can play Shocky Shocky too. And I win, don't I? Yeah. Okay.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready? Legend to die.
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
What about this one?
You sure it's safe sitting on that in this water?
all running through this thing for years. It's freezing in here. Quick, up.
Yeah, that's me standing on there. I got Montego.
No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Yeah, I never even heard of this kind before. Okay. They're like five something.
Our train, which was personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the possibility. How does he know so much about Batman? Why don't you stay?
That's as far as the elevator will go.
You can ask him personally. Who cares?
They're like five something, I believe.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first. I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Brings me to point two. The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, to test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
That vest? What is it? Bulletproof?
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. So, what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman.
Well, you could say I have a vested interest.
Just like that, boys.
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them?
All right.
Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture. And they're all pleased. Zappy,
nappy, nappy. Yep.
About to tell all Batman's secrets.
Pretty much.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
Yeah, Batman, are you forgetting about a generator?
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman.
Yeah, but we never got to the second generator. Yeah, we can't do that yet. You gotta go to the second generator. I just need to figure out how to get to the second generator. That's all. Well, maybe we can hack that. Maybe we can't get to that. Okay, I gotta go find a way to get to that generator. And then from there, okay. You gotta go this way.
Disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Yeah, my stomach does that too at times. Oh, shit. About this. Yeah.
Nice try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
Joker, shut up. Please, shut up. What does this do for me? Nothing, obviously. Bring it down a bit more. I don't know if I can. Yeah, that's as far down as I can take it. Right? Oh, that takes us back up. That takes us up. Don't shoot at me, brother. Yeah. Can't. That's right. Batmobile, you saved me. Batmobile saved me.
Yay! You saved me!
Bah. Oh, Batmobile. We're going in. Just a minute.
Location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
I'll try not to, Alfred. Oh, fuck no.
I did ask if it came in black. But then I thought, you just get all jealous.
Fuck!
You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
This.
Master Bruce, there's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten in the dirt! Where are you? Come out! Now! Come out here!
There are still explosives here from the excavation.
You won't hide from me! I'll find you, Batman! There! To end like this, Batman.
Yeah.
I kinda hoped you put up more of a fight.
I don't know what's up with it. Wrong way. Yeah, wrong way. Don't worry, Jim. I'm coming. I thought I defeated the fucking Arkham Knight.
You're not getting away.
There he went.
Come out here! I'll find you, Batman! You won't hide from me! No hope, Dark Knight! There you are!
I have your attention. Let's go play this way. Hey, fella! I'm over here!
You can't hide down here! Face me!
No?
Stop running!
Yeah, I'm pretty much out in open.
Scarecrow's right. The world should see you for the worthless thing you are. But I already know. And I'm not waiting anymore. You can't get away!
Where are you? Stop. Shit. Woo.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Son of a bitch. I got him this time, though. I can't slow down. Who says I'm going to get away?
You can't hurt me, but I can hurt you. Found you. Fight me!
Oh, he's right on my ass. He's on my ass. Let's leave. No. No.
I did it. Cornered you. Done what no one else could. All these years, all your enemies. But
no,
you like
no.
I do. Found Oracle on his own. I'm the one who told him about Barbara. Me! I told you I knew everything about you, didn't I?
Wait a minute.
Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
Okay, we don't have a Batmobile anymore. Well, that as it may be, we are, yeah.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
I told you. It's too late to run now. You boys scared? Could be.
Get up! Ow!
Think you could beat him? That's not how it works.
Jim, what are you doing here?